Social simulation is extremely important as a discipline, and it really needs this kind of events to keep it together, because it's created by people with very different background. The basic idea of social simulation is very simple. We try to recreate human behavior at computer, and possibly even non-human behavior, as we've seen in several cases with simulation of primates or simulation of crowding of vultures on prey. The important part here is the social, so we have models of individual behavior that interact together and create a social representation of reality.